surprised you didn't say
it. No, I still am. Like, I am like,
watch the Eagle Bear pop up for me, boys.
Wait, you didn't count why?
I got the Eagle Bear, boys!
You got it?
Yes!
Really?
It just dropped.
Oh my god.
Is that skills?
Yo, yes.
Yeah, that's skills. Skills got it.
Let's go, dude. Let's get a video.
Oh,
I'm so pissed. Dude, let's go, skills. Hold on, I need a picture of this.
What is going on, everybody? It's your boy, Nathan with Skills. And today we're going to be talking about the best AR in the game, the new exotic, the Eagle Bearer. And the reason why this gun is so good is the fact that the talent it has, it hits hard, and it's probably the highest DPS that you're going to get on any AR right off the bat. And we'll inspect a couple of my hard-hitting Black Market AKs, custom P416, and you're going to see this is still the strongest AR in the game. And that's not even talking about their talents. So if we take a look at the talents, before we jump into that, let's read the description. This says assault rifle, health damage 29%, standard across all assault rifles. But look, inscription reads, for tireless defense and service in the wake of the shared national tragedy, we present this to Odessa Sawyer. May she always rise up and meet the challenge in her paths. The people of the theater settlement. So that's pretty cool. That's a pretty cool inscription that you get on this. I've been waiting for an AR exotic. I finally got it after my third raid run, and where I got it from was from the box. Now, the base damage on this is 24.7k, and look, we're going to check out one of my other AKMs that's pretty hard hitting. Look at that, the custom P416, 19.4, 19.3, 19. We go to my military AKM with Optimus 21.5, and I think I even have one more AK that has a little bit, and I think it's at 22, and that's going to be the hardest hitting one. I have 22.8. So this one has almost 2k more damage than my hardest hitting AKs, which were pretty much max rolled. So let's get into the talents and see why this is so good. So it has Eagle Strike, accuracy increases as you continuously fire up to 100%. That's really good on ARs. I mean, you'll hit a lot more headshots, right? Headshot kills grants 100% reload speed, get in the battle a lot faster, plus 35% damage, and then tenacity buff for 10 seconds. So that's pretty good, right? And then it says the strength of tenacity is increased by 1% for body shots, 5% for headshots. Now, what is tenacity? Well, 20 to 80% of damage taken is delayed until the buff expires. That's pretty cool, right? So you don't take the initial damage, and that could be from 20 to 80%. All of the total damage is delayed and reduced for enemies killed while the buff is active up to 100% with 5 kills. So if you get 5 kills within that 10 seconds, that means you're going to have 0 damage coming at you, right? Really, really good talent, and I want to see how this works in PvE and even PvP, depending on how you can do it. Now, protective fire. While holster, gain 10% bonus armor while firing your current weapon. Now, I like that because if I want to run my LMG when I'm shooting a weak point in the raid, well, I'm getting that extra 10% bonus armor, and I can use my LMG to shoot the weak point. Now, this comes with the mods already modded. You get the optics rail with 10% critical hit chance. You get plus 30 rounds. That's why the mag size is 60. You get 10% stability on the underbarrel, and then you get on the muzzle 15% critical hit damage. Now, you can get this only in the raid. Each boss has a 10% drop to get it, so there are 4 bosses that you have to beat, and then there's this box at the very end. If you get the 5 keys, you can open this up, and this will give you a chance of getting it. So I was able to get it on my third run from the box, and it dropped for me. So if you guys are looking at getting the Eagle Bearer, you're gonna have to go on the raid. And the raid is getting a lot easier. So the faster I'm doing it, the easier I'm seeing how the raid is. And once I get a couple guides out, I'm sure you guys will find the raid a lot better. I wanna have a build for this, and then hopefully I can have this build and build around it and use the build in the raid, because my goal is to get around 30-minute run on console with the Eagle Bearer and a build. So hopefully I can keep tweaking this. I'm gonna have a build out for you guys, and we'll see what happens. I'm going for the world record on PS4. It's only a matter of time, boys, and we're going to get it. The crew I'm running with is pretty solid, and we have everything down packed. We just need to get that flawless run. And, you know, so many things can happen on console with not hitting 60 frames per second. Let me know if this is something you guys are thinking of grinding for. If you have any questions on this weapon, let me know in the comment section. I want to thank you guys again for all the support. As always, leave a thumbs up if you found the video useful. If you're new to my channel, first time watching a video, hit the subscribe button, turn notification bell on, so when I release a video, you guys get notified. And as always, until the next video, Nothing but skills out.